September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to. How far could he have gone? Thank you.
Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí? Thank you.
What was that?
No fucking way.
This just keeps getting worse.
Mm-hmm.